I guess that your sales are less than a million. Please,
I think they're
let
over
me be wrong.
Two.
Okay,
so lifetime sales in the last 7 years, we've done about 3.5. And actually, the way we've run our business is pre-order campaigns.
That's very good.
So we bootstrapped the brand, and last year we were at 1.2.
Yeah! Oops.
Yeah.
I got you. So why don't we get into the margins? What do you, what's an average margin?
Take this shirt, for example.
Yeah, that shirt is $9.40,
mm-hmm.
and we sell it for $60. Landed price for jeans, $15. We sell them for $99.
Nice.
What did you mean when you referenced a pre-order campaign? How does that
work? Yeah, so how we were able to bootstrap is that we launched these products at what we call intro pricing. So it's usually about a 50% margin at that point. And that really creates a sense of urgency within our customers. Our repeat customer rate is 51%.
Wow.
These people are waiting for our products.